it's 2 minutes for dumping Joe Juno. Then Doug Gilmore just nails Glenn Murray. No call on this play. Leafs come out.
Mark Korolev to Craig Janney. Emerson's out front. Janney was just wiped out by Gilmore.
Neutral zone, but Mike Foligno got his body in front of Mackey. And there is that hit by Gilmore in order to get possession of the puck and beat it up.
Here, watch it. Could have been elbowing, could have been tripping, wasn't anything. And I like players like Gilmore, who's been batted around. He's only 160.
Back after it. Yake up there to watch him. Suter shakes off Yake. Bounces into Gilmore. Lots of sticks. Here's Nichols.
Well, as we talked about at the top of the second period, you know that Doug Gilmore is going to score goals, and one of the reasons why you know that's going to happen is because he's not afraid to get involved. He just took the body hard on Suter. Suter ended up losing his stick. Gilmore just turned, put the left shoulder right into Suter.
And they will continue to be shorthanded. Dombo in a 3-3 game. We'll be back in a moment.
Going into the third period, 3-3. Feel pretty good about yourself. The Bruins, this looms as a huge kill. There's the penalty there. Knocking down Gilmore.
3-3.
Delano, Graves, and Murphy, the kid line.
Stopped. There's something going on behind the play, and here's Gilmore fighting with Dan Poose. What is this? These guys aren't fighters. The lightweight division once again.
Well, Doug Gilmore throwing some pretty impressive left hands.
Whoa.
And he wasn't interested in whether Dan Poose had a visor on or not, but I would have to give Doug Gilmore the victory there with no question. I don't think Dan Poose expected Gilmore to drop his gloves, but when he did, well, he threw that left hand pretty darn quick.
14:46, the time of the dual penalties. Take a look at how it started.
Well, there was the proverbial challenge, and look at Gilmore with that left hand. Well, Doug Gilmore will be able to substantiate the nickname that he has at times in Killer. And both players you see going off to the dressing room, and with 5:14 left in the second period, there will be additional penalties assessed.